Why, old man's a sailor. What do you think about that? He wears a sailor's collar. He wears a sailor's hat. He wears a sailor's raincoat. He wears a sailor's shoes. And every Saturday evening, he reads the Sunday news. And someday, if I can, I'm gonna be a sailor, the same as my old man. My old man's an anthropologist. What do you think about that? He wears an anthropologist collar. He wears an anthropologist hat. He wears an anthropologist raincoat. He wears anthropologist shoes. And every Saturday evening, he reads the Sunday news. And someday, if I can, I'm gonna be an anthropologist, the same as my old man.
My old man's refrigerator repairman. What do you think about that? He wears a refrigerator repairman's collar. He wears a refrigerator repairman's hat. He wears a refrigerator repairman's raincoat. He wears a refrigerator shoes. And every Saturday evening, he reads a Playboy.
If I can,
I'm gonna be a refrigerator repairman.
Same as my old man.
What do you think about that? Well, you gotta be pretty sharp-witted.
I tell you, Tommy, you're
things like that.
You're very glib.
You certainly do.
Well, here, I'll tell you what my old man does. My old man's a cotton-picking, finger-licking, chicken-plucker. What do you think about that?
You better not make a mistake.
Let's hope not. He wears a cotton-pickin', finger-lickin' chicken-pluckers collar. He wears a cotton-pickin', finger-lickin' chicken-pluckers hat. He wears a cotton-pickin', finger-lickin' chicken-pluckers raincoat. He wears a cotton-pickin', finger-lickin' chicken-pluckers shoes. And
you're lucky.
Every Saturday evening, he reads the cotton-pickin' news. And someday, if I can, I'm gonna be a cotton-pickin', finger-lickin' chicken-plucker. The same as...